I'm broadcasting. No, you have to go to a world, to the world, go to Central Yharnam or whatever. So were you able to pick up anything from the storage? Yeah. You have what?
One.
Oh, nice. I'm trying to figure out how to take things out. Oh, it says I have 50. You hit R2, right? R2 or L2? Yeah, I only have blood vials. I have like 50 blood vials. Okay, so what you want to do? Where are you right now? Okay, so yeah, so we'll go push options, and then on the right, where it says system, go to that, and then go down to network, and then go down to password and matchmaking. Yeah. And put TITZ. That's the password. Nope, all lowercase. Tits. I'm loading in right there right now. So. Yeah, if you set the password and yeah, you're good. That's all you needed to do. Me and Mark set our top thing that's there to worldwide. You could either leave it local or worldwide, whatever you choose. So now you can go into inventory and go down to beckoning bell and use. Joining each other, I believe. It said discover something for you. Did it say discovered something for you? Waving? You hit the left side of your touchpad. Click it in. That you can, I mean, I just click it and then choose whichever one I want to do and push X on it. Your guy looks red. It's a woman. Yeah. Fancy as fuck. It's your world. You lead. That's back to the beginning. Yeah. I don't know. No, that's my weapon. Nice thing about this game is that we could pick up, like, I could pick up items in your world. I said I don't remember if there's anything over there or not. Moving forward. Where are you at? Over where? The one that we just killed? Did it? Yeah. That's back to the beginning again. That leads you to the ladder that you're about to go down. Welcome home. Oh, James is watching us. Yeah, he said, hey, yo. Should we just run past it? Might as well, right? know why you say that. Died. Yeah. Yeah. Go back to the beginning. I hope that means that I can still come back into your world. Like, I might have just kind of fucked that up. Back to like where you summoned me, see if it'll work. That sucks. I shouldn't have been like so reckless. Yeah. I think that's me that we were just looking at in the little shadow right there. I don't think that you could summon me back. That sucks. If you want to keep moving forward. Pretty much. Awesome. What, did you do anything or no? Where are you at? Okay, I'm already by that street again. I don't know. Mark told me not to pick it up when we were in my world. He didn't know what it was either, though. He just said not to pick it up because it looks kind of scary. I think that we should pick it up because, like, I didn't pick it up in my... What's it say? Right. That's like the boss in this area. So... the item that's over here. Right by that gate over there. So you got this shortcut. Oh shit, there's a giant guy right here. I stunned him twice, but I'd be scared. Watch out, this is that area with all the dogs. Oh no, it's crows right here, never mind. What? What happens when you talk to, like, the door? Oh, yeah. Which way? To go. The one that you were going down originally? There's nothing over here. Oh, I'm just not on my screen. What's that? Oh. Yeah, it's up there. Right here. This is where... Yeah, this is where you went last time. Oh, shit. Something fell down there. Gotta be careful because I feel like the enemies in this game can climb ladders. Oh. area. Gotta go all the way around. There's an item over there. I don't remember what it is, but I think it's something good. Oh, in the house? Yeah, I only killed one guy in the house. Drops like the same items for me. Yeah, I think only some of them. Where are you at? Are you back out there? Yeah, that's the way you gotta do it. Is there an item too if you drop on that ledge? What, on the ledge? No, like I said, all the items in the world aren't the same for me and you. Only sometimes. I'm in the house again. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah. No, I'm coming back up right now. James left. But I think Mark's still watching. Maybe Jim's still watching? I don't know. Where are you at? Did you go out the door? That lady was asking you for a safe place. Look, come over here. Oh, that's I didn't do this yesterday. So I don't know if there's any good items over here or not. Like, there's a person on a chain over there. I think you could probably shoot the chain and drop them. But I don't know. You can go closer, like. Oh. I didn't even see that chain. I was talking about on the other bridge. Yeah, I seen it. I didn't see it initially. I don't think I really shot it. Yeah, most likely. Pretty much, but I would like be careful about where you jump. I don't know. Like I said, I never came to this area. Looks like there's a person that you can talk to right here. Right? Somebody? I said, I don't know. I haven't done any of that, so I don't know who he is. I don't know what he gave you. Oh no, I wouldn't do that. Use it. Okay, probably drop down like right here. Do you see any of those bodies that you dropped? Yeah, definitely. Were both of the bodies over there? I don't see a body over here. You have to go back up and drop. It's the only way I know how. I mean, maybe you could do a running jump, I don't know. Double tap circle. Yeah, Yeah, I'm climbing back up the ladder now. To go drop to the side that you were on. Which I think was this. Nice. You can use that to get another insight. Yeah, so I see the one body is here. I still don't see the other body. Oh, it's right there. I see it now. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go back and do that in my world. Because I didn't do that. Yeah, I didn't get that weapon. Dropped on the same side again, didn't you? Oh yeah? Nice. I think that's what you use to upgrade your weapons. Okay, now I guess we go back up the ladder again. This one. And then this time we'll go out that doorway. Oh, is that what's over there? That should be interesting. The werewolves. Oh, that's right. Killed me. Careful, because there's two of them. Whatever you do, don't die. They're both down those stairs. Nice, get him. Oh shit. Heal. Did you kill him already? Awesome. Go down those stairs. And then go left. No, just go left. Go that way. It's gonna be a huge shortcut. There's gonna be a guy maybe at the top of the stairs, so watch out. He's just a small guy, not a huge guy or nothing. He's up there, like where that item is.
Up there?
Yeah. You seen his torch? Nothing. I still have them. Yeah. Yep. Okay. So now I can't pick up this item. That sucks. There's a lot of bad guys in here. Fuck that guy in the wheelchair. Yeah. Where are you at? Oh, you're reading the thing? Okay, follow me. This way. That door doesn't open. I'll come back. Oh yeah, there's another one. Ta-da! Yeah, they camouflage really well. Okay, and then the wolves are over there. Yeah, so we come across here. Yep. And then we're back here again. Yep. Do you want to try and take on those wolves? I'm trying to just summon one of them. Area. these big giant monsters. Just be shooting away. Got a Molotov? You throw at this guy? Hold up, wait, hold on, give me a second. Why? No, this is not the only way to go. Go ahead, throw a Molotov at this guy. You went over there already, remember? It was a dead end. You picked up an item. This is as far as I can go. You know what that means, right? Yep. It's not that bad. You just gotta be strategic. He like kinda shows his attack a little bit, you know what I mean? So like you can dodge him pretty easy, I would say. Just be careful. Do you have like a good amount of Molotovs and like bullets and everything? I have 2 Molotovs and 1 bullet. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, me and Mark beat it already. Oh shit. Yeah. here. You can touch it to like ignite it or whatever. I'll travel over here so I can come back into your world. I just got sent away. Sure. Did you ignite the bonfire or whatever?
No.
Yeah, just light it. Don't rest at it or anything. Just go back towards where you came. I mean, you could explore the area or whatever if you want. This is a dead end.
So there's one more item, maybe?
I mean, you can look, but I don't think there's anything else here. Yeah.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Nice. I guess if you want, you can go back to the Hunter's Dream and spend them, so you don't have to worry about losing them. Yeah. I think pretty much the only thing that's left to do is to go back to the boss. Oh, and you have to go back down to the sewer area too, I think. To the main boss. That was like a side boss. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you'd like. What was the other weapon that, or the other item that you picked up? Oh, it was those shards, right? Nice. If you'd like, otherwise, if you want, otherwise I can just join you again. It's up. Yeah, come back, level up. Cause when you go back in, you're gonna be like more OP and like everything's just gonna be that much easier for you. The doll, yeah. Yeah. Like I said, it's up to you. Vitality is your health bar. So many. Ow, fuck. It's always a plus to have health. I mean, you can see basically what it's doing over here. Endurance is gonna give you more like swings with your weapon. Then that's for your gun is the blood tinge. And then the, let me see. Well, actually. You might be able to, like, there's different item you can buy, different weapons. I just bought this gun. I don't know if it's any good yet or not. Mark had this weapon before. He said that it was really slow, though. It's really strong, but it's slow. And then there's this armor that you can buy if you'd like. But, I would say, yeah, levels.
He was like, when he looked at the inventory, there was like some kind of a weapon.
Go to the right.
Or, no, not a weapon, like an item that, like, he would use and it would give us more souls. Like 1,500. Like, it would just, like, it was like a weapon that was like, oh yeah, this gives me more. Like this thing.
Oh, yeah, you can use that.
Just use them all?
If you'd like. Yeah, I mean, it just gives you more blood echoes. So yeah. Go back out. Oh, you were in your inventory?
Yeah,
do that again. Yeah, so go down to them. And then use them.
Because there's no other reason, right?
Do it again. Yeah, you can just do that and then use multiple. X. Use multiple. So you just got like 1,400 for that. Mm-hmm. Right. So yeah, now, yeah, I have that too. Now you can buy that other thing, the resonating bell.
Oh, I should buy that thing right
now. Yeah. So if you want to buy any items, you could do that from there. Otherwise, I would say level up. Definitely buy this.
Yeah, I don't think I need any items. All those items probably separate now.
Probably. I just wanted to use that one pistol because it said repeating. That one. Okay, now back out. Oh, remember, you can go to the workbench too to upgrade your weapons. The other one. Get it while you're doing this stuff. Yeah. Upgrade your weapon again? It might be worth it. I would say go ahead and do it. Yeah, like we were saying last night.
Oh.
Sure, I think so. Yeah, I believe so. Because, I mean, I don't feel like it's a heavy weapon. Primary. Well, if you like hire it without like actually setting it, you know what I mean? Is stronger. You do whatever you want. Like if you hire right or nuance weapon, see if the. Yeah, central would probably be better. Yeah, central. No, I'm gonna join you. Yeah, I just came back to grab those items that, like I said, I never picked up before. Was there any other items up there? In that top area?
Oh, what a mess you've been caught up in.
Let's try not. Like, night. Let's try,
Here. Prepare your. There are no.
Yeah.
Still, what's wrong? No matter. Without.
Did you talk to that person again? That gave you the things?
What are you in a hunt?
The person that gave you the hunter's mark or whatever.
In a hunter mo-
You, whenever you talk to people, just keep talking to them until they keep repeating themselves. Because she just gave me, I don't know, like maybe a spell or something. so far. Any other. Oh no, I'm still like grabbing these items that I told you. I haven't even tried going to the web yet. Yeah, but you can go through the house, it's probably easier. Watch out for the motherfucker in the wheelchair. He has a shotgun or something. Goddamn. Yeah. I got the item. Now I'm trying to go back. Where are you at? No. Just go through. And then it's gonna take you to the dogs. Now I'm using the resonating bell, seeing if it works. I'm waiting by like where you fought the giants. No. Go back to the. No, I guess you don't have to. But yeah, I think you might have to use another beckoning bell. I ended up using two yesterday also. The beckoning bell. I don't know what this old hunter bell is that you have. I don't have that shit. Standing right there. I was waiting. Yeah, I knew that you were in this area, so that's why I was waiting right there. Okay. Did you talk to this house yet? I'm like to your right, I think. There's a window right there. Yep. It's this guy right here. Yep. Oh, I could have a torch on too? What? Okay, this is that spear thing. I did. I did. My arms. Oh no, I didn't add the torch. I put on the spear and I put on the other gun that I got. Yeah. Left and right. And the D-pad. Playing some Fashion Souls right now. Okay. We gotta go this way. Yep. Going way down. I believe the next way that we're supposed to go. dude talk to this door already? But do you pay attention to what they say or no? Because that chick told you to go find some place that's safe, and you're responding no because you said no, you haven't found a place that's safe. Here's where the giants are. Say you are 21. Nice. Oh, I went down the stairs. Yo. Mark says he's jizzing everywhere while watching you play. Oh, fuck these shooter guys. He made an angry face. He either made an angry face or a smoking face. Cause it's like a face with a sad mouth, but like air coming out the nostrils. Okay, my nuts are empty. He said his nuts are empty. If you hold circle while on the ladder, it'll help you go down faster. He said inhale face, then exhale face. Okay, so now we're back at these fucking bitches. Those bitches. Faces, an item right here? Or did you pick it up already? Giant pig right here, so Mark said it's not as bad as the thought it would be. Oh, I died. Shot me. Mark said he just drank some horchata. He said his nutsack is recharged. I think that we have to be near each other. So I'm like working my way, I'm working my way back towards you. I mean, if you want to come back and meet me like halfway, that'd be cool. If you remember the way. That ragdoll effect. What birds? Mark just like super jizzed, so I just riposted somebody. Yeah, where you stun them and then like... Are you back by the two giants? all, like. I think I know where you are. You're by all the dogs? Oh, okay. Yeah. You're like all the way over there. I was going the opposite way. I ran back to where you said you are. Means that it's still on. You stun them and you hit them. Nice.
And you that will chop them.
By that door? By the giant door? Second person watching this. That's where you are? Yeah, I'm making my way. Mark says hello to the second person. And hello, fellow lurker.
Oh, hi, Mark.
That body sliding down the stairs. See that? No, this is still my regular one. So you're on the, like, where the giant is, you said, right? No, I'm right here. So where are you at? I don't see you. Oh. Oh. Shit, man. I have to fight that guy. So you fought all this shit already? Oh. Okay. I always forget about this shortcut. So did you get all the items that are over here by this pig, or no? Wait, wait, wait. If you fall down there, it's death. We lost a viewer. I don't know if it was Mark or if it was the other person. Shit. So right here is the boss. Mark said he's still here. I kind of flicked the right stick a little bit. This way. But there was a giant hit like a ball and it made like a big ball of fire, and that's how those guys died. Yeah, no, we're going right now. So now this elevator is working, so next time we come back to Central, we can just go down this elevator and it'll take us right through the boss pretty much. Did you just want to try and kill the boss real quick so you don't have to use another time later? Or do you want to go downstairs already? Like I said, I don't think you have to go down here because I think it's just the same way we just were. Yeah, that's all those dead bodies. If anything, you can just watch the video again. It'll be on my YouTube channel.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them sooner or later.
I said that this is the guy that woke us up in the beginning of the game. Mark said no. Yeah, he shoots. Watch out. There's an item over here, but yeah, you can just touch this lamp right here. We go eat. I'll show you when we get back on. There's no rush to get it. See that? Yeah. There's a staircase right there, and then you just drop on it. Getting off.